I sure would like it if I could come up on some shed antlers that were easy to find, rather than being underneath cedar trees where you got to get down on your hands and knees and crawl to them. This guy tried to grow a double main beam. Not 100% sure what buck that is. We had one we called Dagger, but I was thinking he had 4 points on that right side, plus that extra beam.